Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. Today we will practice how to write alphabet I, J, K and L in your writing book on page number 48. Which alphabet is this? I, J, K and L. Okay, let's start. So first alphabet is I. So make a standing line. I. I for ice cream. Make a standing line. I. I for ice cream. Now J. J for jug. So make a standing line. Then make a curve. Sleeping line. J. J for jug. Make a standing line. Curve. And make a sleeping line. J. J for jug. Now K for kite. So make a standing line, then make slanting line, and make another slanting line, K, K for kite. Make a standing line, then make slanting line, make another slanting line, K, K for kite. Now L, L for lion. So make a standing line, sleeping line, L, L for lion. Make a standing line, sleeping line. L, L for lion. Okay, same way you will do in your writing book. Okay students, bye, take care.